योगेनचित्तस्य पदेन वाचां मलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन योपाकरोत्तं प्रवरं मुनीनां पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिमानतोऽस्मि। नमस्ते, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन कोर्स ऑन हिस्ट्री ऑफ योगा एंड इट्स एप्लीकेशंस ऑन द स्वयं ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफर्ड बाय Swami Vivekananda Yoga Anusandhana Samsthana called S. Vyasa. This course is going to be taught by nationally and internationally renowned yoga guru, scholar and former scientist at NASA and the current Honorable Chancellor of S. Vyasa, Dr. H.R. Nagendra. The other speakers are Professor K. Subramaniam, advisor to Honorable Chancellor, a thinker, author and writer of many books on Swami Vivekananda, ethics and Indian philosophy. Dr. R. Nagaratna, who is the medical director of the Arogya Dhama of Vyasa and an internationally renowned physician and of general medicine, is going to teach this course. The current course consists of 41 modules and covers a wide range of subjects such as the history of yoga, the message of the Vedas, the Upanishads and the Bhagavad Gita, the eight limbs of yoga, the relationship between the body and the mind, the basic ailments and the cure through yoga and its intervention, and about the four paths of yoga, namely path of action, karma yoga, path of devotion, bhakti yoga, path of knowledge, jnana yoga, and path of meditation, raja yoga. It also covers the other subjects such as the emphasis on the body, mind, and consciousness, and many more. This course covers the life and achievements of the spiritual masters of Kolkata, such as Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, Ma Sharada Devi, Swami Vivekananda and others. This will enhance your physical, mental, intellectual and spiritual dimensions of your personality and also control your stress. This introductory course can be learned at your own pace and at your own time as specified by S. Vyasa Swayam online platform. You can have the video conferencing with your teacher and email chats and also web interviews. The course will have some assignments to be undertaken by you apart from interview, web interview and final examination at the end of the course. Then you will be given the certificate which is globally valid. This introductory course will broaden your horizon of knowledge in the realms of yoga, Indian philosophy, mind, body, relationship, consciousness, and also knowledge regarding the general ailments and how to get rid of these ailments apart from the remedy for psychosomatic diseases and many more. Please come, join, hurry up and sign the course as the seats are limited. Namaste.